PSA. This is the FC PSA, For Christ PSA.
This is actually for you.
White Pass ski area.
Breaker 19. Who's this?
Look at that hole.
Alright. No, this was the view. That's where we're heading. Boy Scouts. Scouts.
In Ollie, you only climb like 10,000 feet, right?
Well, compliments of Whitaker Mountaineering. Thank you, Lord. This is the condo minimum. First night. Now, which troop are we on? 787. Troop 787.
Okay.
On camera.
What's that?
It's camera.
Oh.
What is it? It's all right. You don't have to just keep flying like you've been flying. The Lord hooked us up with an evening. We took over the bar, Climbers with Christ. We got all the pagans. And so, Chris, chief cook and bottle washer.
Official bartender now.
We have names.
Trevor.
Jory.
Torin.
Yep.
Christian.
Jason.
Zane.
Spencer.
Jabin.
Right on. And Brett's over there. Needing Scoutmaster. So, this is where we're going tomorrow. Right up to the top. There it is. Accommodations for the Climbing with Christ crew. This is the morning of the trek. The face we're getting more excited about seeing a little more regular here. 3 in 1 year, Chris. Made it through the night. Praise the Lord. Look at that dew. That was I slept good dew right there. Brother Christian. So this is our condo minimum. Praise the Lord for the Whitaker Mountaineering. Gray City Dilbus. Drying Central. Saturday morning, heading up the mountain. Starting to look like the mountain zone again.
Woo-hoo. What is that?
That's the side of the Mirror snowfield.
Oh, really?
That's why you don't want to walk off this side on your way up.
Okay, so
this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. The Lord has blessed the Boy Scouts with a big room with a view here. This is going to be our overnight playground. Here we come. Exiting the parking lot ramp.
This is the hardest part, right?
This is the crux of the snowshoe outing right here.
Hey, keep out of the way, guys.
There they come.
Yeehaw.
Nice. Oh.
Just flip over like you're falling. There you go.
Super. Troop 747. Or is this 787? 787 rolling on by.
Raise him.
Praise the Lord.
Look at this zone.
Praise the trail.
Look at that, huh?
Next year, Sophie.
There they are. Uncle Brent, this one's for you a little bit. The For Christ BSA crew coming through. Nice job, Darren Torin. Got you on some video. Yeah, my brother Christian.
Oh, man.
Praise the Lord. FCBSA coming on through.
Hey.
Bob.
Hey, Brother Stan.
Amen. Chris.
Go to the left.
Super.
Yeah, there you go.
Follow the mouse with the squeaky.
Hi, there you go. And hi to Sonya, too, from this guy. Playing pickup, man.
Sophie.
In the back.
I hope you're staying warm.
Your dad is.
I'm warm.
He's got it coming out all the ports. All right. It's our midday break. Been on the trail 4 hours.
We
got 4 hours to go.
You've been on the trail 4 hours? 30 minutes.
Midday.
Y'all brought headlamps, right? We're going to hike.
Headlamp hiking coming up. 747s, here we come. There they are. All right, quick run through of our camp. We're right here. Oh, I don't know, maybe 6,500 feet here. We got, just for our bearings, that's Panorama Point up there. And a big mountain up that way. And we're right here. So I'll go for a quick run through of our tent. Me and Chris are here. Chris over there is in the kitchen.
Hey, Stan.
There's Trevor. Trevor says we got a view opening up down here. So there's the Superdome and the Scoutmaster Dome and the Tattoo Range there. Trevor, Brother Scott. Here's our kitchen zone.
We're doing great.
Look at this. Super.
Camp set up.
Right here, I can get hooked up with some hot water.
And then I got to get a quickie of my brother Bob back here. They're back here in the honeymoon suite.
Hey!
How you doing, brother?
Brother Stan, I just changed.
You're on camera.
Nice stuff. Yeah, this is awesome.
This is treat zone here. So yeah, they're back here in the kitchen corner. So I'm gonna go get me some hot. We're praying for Torin. He's doing good. Well, pretty hard to tell here, but it's pretty bright out. I don't know what it looks like to you all, but we're in the moonlight.
The sun's shining.
And it's a pretty neat night on the mountain here. You can hopefully see that all lit up in the moonlight. And Nisqually, and then our camp is about in the center of the screen if you're tracking with anything. And the Lord's hooking us up with his light. Chris is locking down. He hooked us up with a warm-up tour and a moonlight ski.
Warm-up ski.
So here we are, out this way. In the moonlight. Won't need a headlamp for this part. Be kind of neat.
No.
Uh-oh. Woo!
I don't know what this thing's focusing on, but it is super bright out here. It is neat. So, hopefully we get home and it's not just a black page, but this is cool. Woo-hoo! There's a light way down there giving us the flashing beacon of camp. But, it's bright out here. That's neat. Mine's new climbing it.
They have fire.
Yeah. There's Big Brother Brett.
Hey.
Sophie, Tanya. I love you guys. I wish you were here.
Yeah, for hours. We've got steam going everywhere.
Just for you, or your favorite. So.
Look at that, huh? So yeah, the Lord's busted out the moon for us.
We don't need any more hot water bottles.
Well, I need that green one full.
I don't know what
to do. Pretty neat time here. A little chilly. Everyone's in the Superdome there. I'm about ready to turn in. It's almost 9 now and going down. And they rose on the, what day? Second day?
Oh my, like this one. So you got a good angle. This is our 7:30 wake up. Chris. Mom, Deli, crew. You know, it really doesn't compare to your guys' duty, but check it out. Pretty neat. Wow. That little guy in the orange hood. We made it through, buddy. We're on the other side of the dark. Look at that. Oh, these guys are up taking photos. That's what they hiked up yesterday for. They hiked, there was that last crew that hiked up, and they just came like 4:30, 5 o'clock, stood there and then went down. That's what they were doing. They were getting ready for their camera shots. Well, there was home. The 360. And then we got Brother Troy sitting up in that black dot between the, right in the center of the screen. You're not going to be able to probably see it, but wow. This is truly a gift from the Lord. Look at the blues over here. The blues and the purples. Pinks. And that is neat. Moon going down. Praise the Lord. And then we got Brother Chris. He's just in here getting ready to come port side or top side, whatever side. Alright. What do you got to say about that?
It's beautiful.
Is that something else or what?
That's okay.
First Boy Scout out. Look at that.
His boot doesn't fit me anymore.
It'll go in a little bit. Look at that. That is something. That is a praise Jesus right there. That is just flat out refreshing. Praise the Lord. Okay, here it is. This is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. To all of my brothers and sisters down low, He's brought us to a high place to show us His glory and remind us again that He can feed us each day and take care of us as He desires. He's just King of the universe. and our dad. So a lot of work here getting these 12 juniors overnighted, but he has refilled us more than we could ever imagine. Brother Shane, I'll make a point to let you in on this video, but in the stars his handiwork we see. On the wind he speaks with majesty, though he rules over land and sea. What is that to me? Praise the Lord. I'm going to run out of film for the second day of our adventure here, but it'll be worth it. We'll just praise the Lord. He's just good to his kids. There's one for Mom. We made it. Praise the Lord. Here's one for Brother Chris. Morning.
It's a good day.
Hi to Colleen and Christina.
Out. Moon. Sun.
Good.
Nothing.
Alright, here we are at Paradise. Sunday morning. The sun's coming up. I think if I move over here, I can see the moon. There's the moon. This is what we see. The sun's just coming up. And then there's Zane, eager to play in the snow, get cold again. And over here, if I can get here. Whoa! This is the big mountain, Mount Rainier. This is Brother Brent. Nope.
Brother Brent. Yeah, Brother Brent.
Brother Brent's brother, Stan. Trevor.
And his other brothers.
Here's Brett.
Hey, hey.
Neat day. There you go. The God's Awesome photo.
The God's Awesome photo.
I'm going to go get my bowl.
The mountain.
Look to the hills.
Brent, you're missing the view up here.
Everyone else is in the tent.
There's my brother Bob, down layering on Mount Rainier in the middle of the winter. The Boy Scouts are trekking out for a high point. We're high on the side of the big mountain. The Lord's really blessed us. We got Brother Scott coming from camp. We're going to catch up with the Boy Scouters. Hi, guys. How are you guys?
Good. Hey, how are you doing?
We're doing good.
Okay. Hey, Trevor. Filming the filmer.
He's the tallest man under the age.
Here come Javen and Jason up the mountain.
It's like Velcro. We're falling. Oh, we didn't even have to push him, Bob.
Yeah, I think it would be easier kicking him off.
God takes care of all the details.
This is, who is this? Spencer, Trevor, Torin, Zane on the ground.
Again. Oh, high ground.
Okay, this is going to be Spencer in ski mode.
Oh, yeah. Right.
I'm in the old spot.
There he goes.
Oh, and then Blizzard.
Blizzard.
I'm in the old spot.
Oh, yeah, he's not wearing any skis. Forgot.
I'm the old man from up.
Here comes Javen.
You
can see her camp
up the hill. He's not giving up.
Come on, Javen.
No giving up.
You can see our camp from here, Jordan.
Other than there's Jason and Brett.
Comes Javen up the hill.
Almost there.
Moment of glory, all that hard work.
Javen, we're halfway there. Don't worry about it.
We're not even halfway.
This is how we're going.
There he is. Come on. 5 more steps and you're here.
1, 2, 3.
All right, maybe 6, 7, maybe 20.
7.
I miscalculated.
9, 10, 11, 12.
All right, now Javen, all we got to do is go up there.
My calculations. This is hardcore.
That's Javen, all we got to do is go up there now. What do you think?
Tell him he's insane, cuz that's
speechless.
Oh.
That's exactly what I did.
Javen's in the rest mode.
You got turned the other way, remember?
I don't think I've ever been able to see 4 mountains
stand
at the same time.
Stand. You should go down with the camera, holding the camera, take a video of you skiing down the hill.
Yeah, we got Zane, quite a few of those, Zane actually. Kind of the helmet cam video.
Zane, I'm supposed to play dead.
Happy Torin.
I don't think I've ever been able to see 4 mountains.
It's a different mode. Everyone has different modes. That's Hungry Javen. Happy Javen, Hungry Javen. That's Sleepy Zane.
Troop 787. Heading down.
7.
Watch out, ladies! It's a mob of, praise the Lord. Look at that. Nice. Thank you, Lord. They're heading for camp down there.
Heading for home.
About center of the screen. Maybe an hour and a half pickup and to the parking lot. Chris, Servant Central here.
Woo!
It wouldn't have no food up here had it not been for Chris and Jesus yesterday.
Not much fuel either, but so. It was a great hike.
Chris and Stan.
Woo!
Thanks, Christina, Colleen.
Yeah.
Katie, Rochelle, Alicia, Amber, Abby, Jacob, Samuel, Amy, Matthias, and little Jacqueline. Ministry Prayer Warriors.
To hike and to meet with people around us.
Yeah.
And just to have a good time.
Thank you. Lord, we thank you for the safety you've provided us, the weather, and all these great guys to help shepherd us along and spend time with us. We just thank you for the blessing they are. And
sitting in the parking lot ramp. This is the crux of the snowshoe outing right here.
Oh, what I would do.
There you go.
Kind of thing
it
takes to climb out of this boat.
Nice.
To step out of my comfort zone to the realm of the unknown where Jesus is.
Oh.
And he's out his hand. But the waves are calling out my name and they laugh at me.
Just flip over.
Reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed. The waves they keep on telling me time and time again, boy, you never win. You never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me, I will choose to listen and believe the voice of truth. Oh, what I would do to have the kind of strength to stand before a giant with just a sling and a stone. surrounded by the sound of a thousand warriors shaking in their armor, wishing they'd have had the strength to stand. But the giant's calling out my name and he laughs at me, reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed. The giant keeps on telling me time and time again, boy, you'll never win, you'll never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Choose to listen and believe the voice of truth. But the stone was just the right size to put the giant on the ground. And the waves, they don't seem so high. On top of them looking down, I'll soar with the wings of evil. When I stop and listen to the sound of Jesus singing over me, the voice of truth, it tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all